Agra Fort is a historical fort in the city of Agra in India. It was the main residence of the emperors of the Mughal dynasty until 1638, when the capital was shifted from Agra to Delhi. The Agra Fort is a UNESCO World Heritage Site. It is about 2.5 kilometers northwest of its more famous sister monument, the Taj Mahal. The fort can be more accurately described as a walled city. After the First Battle of Panipat in 1526, Babur stayed in the fort, in the palace of Ibrahim Lodi. He later built a baoli, step well, in it. His successor, Humayun, was crowned in the fort in 1530. He was defeated at Bilgram in 1540 by Sher Shah Suri. The fort remained with the Suris till 1555, when Humayun recaptured it. Adil Shah Suri's general, Hemu, recaptured Agra in 1556 and pursued its fleeing governor to Delhi, where he met the Mughals in the Battle of Tughlaqabad. Shish Mahal, Agra Fort. The effect produced by lighting candles in Shish Mahal, Agra Fort. Realizing the importance of its central situation, Akbar made it his capital and arrived in Agra in 1558. His historian, Abul Fazal, recorded that this was a brick fort known as Badalagarh. It was in a ruined condition and Akbar had it rebuilt with red sandstone from Baroli area, Dholpur district, in Rajasthan. Citation needed. Architects laid the foundation and it was built with bricks in the inner core with sandstone on external surfaces. Some 4,000 builders worked on it daily for 8 years, completing it in 1573. It was only during the reign of Akbar's grandson, Shah Jahan, that the site took on its current state. Shah Jahan built the beautiful Taj Mahal in the memory of his wife, Mumtaz Mahal. Unlike his grandfather, Shah Jahan tended to have buildings made from white marble. He destroyed some of the earlier buildings inside the fort to make his own. Citation needed. At the end of his life, Shah Jahan was deposed and restrained by his son, Aurangzeb, in the fort. It is rumored that Shah Jahan died in Muasamman Burj, a tower with a marble balcony with a view of the Taj Mahal. Citation needed. The fort was under the Jat rulers of Bharatpur for 13 years. In the fort they built the Ratan Singh Ki Haveli. The fort was invaded and captured by the Maratha Empire in the early 18th century. Thereafter, it changed hands between the Marathas and their foes many times. After their catastrophic defeat at Third Battle of Panipat by Ahmad Shah Abdali in 1761, Marathas remained out of the region for the next decade. Finally, Mahadji Shinde took the fort in 1785. It was lost by the Marathas to the British during the Second Anglo-Maratha War in 1803. Citation needed. The fort was the site of a battle during the Indian Rebellion of 1857, which caused the end of the British East India Company's rule in India, and led to a century of direct rule of India by Britain.